Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Good morning viewers, I welcome you all to another set of videos which is related to Saturn transit. So there are two versions as per the Saturn transit is concerned. There are two panjangam. One as per Trikanita panjangam, the Saturn transit is already completed on 24th of January 2020, and as per the Vakya panjanga, the Saturn transit is going to take place on 26th of December 2020, which is on a Saturday, auspicious day. In this video, we will be seeing each and every zodiac sign, the impact of the Saturn's transit. So if you have not subscribed to this channel, keep this subscribed so that you will receive my instant updates. Also, if you like this video, give a like and share with your friends and group. Generally, Saturn transit takes place once in every 2.5 years. In some cases, it may take even 3 years. For the present scenario, it already took 3 years time to get the transition. So this time, the year 2020, Saturn is moving from Sagittarius to Capricorn, to be his own house, and it is going to be a ruler there. You can see, as per the Trikanita Panjanga, planetary positions during the 24th of January 2020 is being shown here. As per the Trikanita Panjanga, where the Saturn transit already took place on 24th of January 2020, during that time, you could see the Saturn being a ruler there in Capricorn. Along with Saturn, you could see Sun, the Mercury and Moon are together. And in Sagittarius, you could see the Jupiter is being a ruler there, along with Ketu. On Scorpio, you could see the Mars being a ruler there. On Aquarius, you could see the Venus. And at Gemini, you could see the Rahu being seated there. So this is the planetary position as per the Trikanita Panjanga during the 24th of January 2020, when actually the Saturn transit took place. Now we will see on the coming December 26, 2020, as per the Vakya Panjanga. This is as per the temples. See, in most of the South Indian temples, they follow the Vakya Panjanga, and they will do all the archanas and abhishegas on this particular day, which is considered to be the most auspicious, and we could see the planetary position on that particular day. On 26th of December 2020, you could see the planetary position where in Aries, the Moon and Mars are together, where the Mars is a ruler there, and in the second house in Taurus, Rahu being there. Scorpio, you could see Ketu is there seated along with Venus, and in Sagittarius you have the Sun and the Mercury, and in Capricorn you could see the Saturn being the ruler there. Along with Saturn, Jupiter is also being seated there. So this is the position of the planets during that particular period. So in the upcoming the Saturn's transit as per the Vakya Panjanga, you could see the all planets are within the Rahu Ketu's limits. So we call this as a Kala Sarpadosh. This particular Saturn transit is going to take place on a particular day where the entire planetary positions are within the Rahu Ketu's control. So it may be even some dangerous positions also, where there are some good things as well as some bad things happen, because all the powers are being absorbed by the Rahu Ketu when the complete planets are on particular one side. So generally we call this as a Kala Sarpadosha. So this is the time when the Saturn actually is moving from Sagittarius to Capricorn. This particular Saturn transit, two zodiac signs feel better. One particular zodiac sign being Scorpio, where the second half Saturn period is getting over once the Saturn moves away from Sagittarius to Capricorn. The other zodiac sign being Taurus, where Saturn being in the 8th house so far is moving to the 9th house. So this seems to be a better place for the Taurus. But unfortunately for Gemini, this Saturn transit is not so favorable, as Saturn comes and sits on the 8th house. But generally for Gemini, Saturn is always a ruler at the 8th house, and it also occupies the 9th house. Somewhat Sagittarius zodiac sign, they feel happy because they are coming to the last fag end of the 7th period of Saturn. So they are coming to the last 2.5 years. where the Saturn will not give much bad effects because it had already given much bad influence on the first 5 years. So this seems to be a better period for Sagittarius. For Capricorn as well as Aquarius, they are falling under the 7.5 period of Saturn. Fortunately for these two zodiac signs, Saturn being the ruler and it occupies his own house, it will not give much harm or much bad effect when compared to other zodiac signs. So comparatively it is better for them, like a school teacher giving punishment to others rather than not giving much punishment to their own children. So this is the concept where the Saturn will not give much of trouble to the own zodiac sign. Now we will see for each and every zodiac sign, right from Aries to Pisces, what are the benefits out of this Saturn's transit. Leo, the fifth zodiac sign. For Leo, the Saturn moves away from 5th house to 6th house. So this Saturn transit seems to be very good place for those people who are in zodiac sign Leo. Because the Saturn getting hidden in the 6th house and becomes a ruler there. Saturn is responsible for the 6th and 7th houses for the zodiac sign Leo. So there are chances they may win out of their enemies. So this is a very good time they may get married also. For those who are waiting for the alliance, who are not getting married for long, there are chances after this Saturn transit, they may get some good alliances and they may get into their married life and they can settle well in their life. So this transit of Saturn seems to be in a better place for Leo. Also you could see the Saturn aspecting the 8th house, 12th house as well as the 3rd house. So all the negative houses, if a bad planets like Saturn is aspecting, it will turn out be more positive. So for those who have lended money and who have not got the money back, there are chances after the Saturn's transit, the person will all the way come back and give the money back. So this is one positive sign. Also if they approach any bank or any other people for loan, they may get it very quickly. Saturn aspecting the 12th house, there are chances they may get a very good luxury lifetime and they can save a lot. So expenses may get reduced. There are some lucky days where unexpected luck may enter into their life and they will enjoy their life in a very good way. So Saturn aspecting the 3rd house, where the Saturn itself is having a maximum power, is exalting there. So for Leo, there are chances their hard work will yield in a very good results. For those, there are chances they will get good benefit out of their younger sisters and brothers. So their hard work definitely help them to achieve in their life. The next 3 years, whether it is a business or if it is a workplace, whatever the activity they do, it is the result of based on the hard work, how much effort they put in, they can earn a very good results out of this. Also you could see the movement of Rahu Ketu seems to be a very better place for them when compared to the Saturn. Also the Jupiter's transit seems to be very favorable. Children may study well. In the next 1.5 years, there are chances that children might do very well in the schools and as well as in colleges. Again here the point is how much of efforts they put in, how much of efforts they put into the studies, the hard work, it will definitely yield them a very good results. Also for those who are aspiring for good job opportunities, there are chances they may get a very good job. There are chances for some who are already working in a company getting into a very good positions. They may get transferred, they may get promoted, all these good things might happen. Out of which they can earn a very good salary. For those, their long time enmity will come to a close. So there are chances in the competitors will hide away. So there are some good days to come for this people who are in this zodiac sign Leo. So wherever they go, so far they might have met many challenges, they might have met many competitors and many people who are egoistic and were even some friends might be enemies to them. But all these things will change and for the next, from 2021 onwards, there are chances they may have a very good life. They have a very friendly atmosphere around and we could say based on all the planetary movements, the zodiac sign Leo, we can expect up to 85 to 90% positive results.